3DS got an 8.8 out of 10. You can read a full review in the description below. It's a link to it. Now, I will tell on like in my Persona video that I gotta wait for this damn thing to come out to play Persona and to play the other games I want to play on the 3DS. Because, like I said, it's a lot of JRPGs, a lot of other games I want to actually try. Anyway, I might get back into Pokemon for all you know. But still, I gotta wait till this thing come out next year. 8.8, for me, it's a good stencil, but the C sticks suck, apparently. That's what they were saying. And some other customized Jason problem. Other than that, it's a pretty good system. I'm gonna read a full review and actually gotta have some type of hands-on experience before I actually buy the damn thing. But I'm like 85% sure that I'm gonna get a 3DS next year, a new 3DS. But anyway, I told you guys, thanks. Make sure y'all rate, comment, and subscribe. I'm out of here. Peace.